Welcome back to the stream, everybody. We are back on the PC, gonna stream some Smite. Hopefully gonna join up with one of our buddies. Phantomas. Gonna join up with our good buddy Phantomas. We're currently at 254 followers out of 350 for the next goal. Yeah. Want to give a shout out to All Might JJ for challenging me to the second C unit challenge to date, and he did defeat me. So kudos to All Might JJ for winning. Didn't even see what game type of pick, but it's okay. Appreciate All Might JJ. Okay, it's All Might, just All Might JJ. Log on to TeamSpeak real quick.
Connected. Channel switched.
Ah, dang it. I'm not gonna remember all that TeamSpeak information to join theirs.
Disconnected.
Guess I'll join after this game. Apparently we're jousting. Oh, fucking arm hurts. Raw America. That is funny.
Our deed shall be written in legend.
Raw America. Rah, 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 America.
Connected. Channel switched.
Ra 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 la ra ra ra. Yeah, buddy. Fuck! Damn it. Yeah, I should not have died there. I want to thank everybody for being a part of the stream today, showing some support. We did hold the second ever C-Unit challenge. We were defeated at Madden 15. So kudos to All Might JJ for defeating us in that C-Unit challenge.
careful middle.
Bullshit. Shouldn't even been touched by that, but oh well. Welcome to the stream, Katmandu and Hostile Desolate. Appreciate you both stopping by. I will explain my reward system now since I'm no longer in that game. My reward system is a token-based system that rewards viewers and followers based on the activity within the stream. You get one C unit, which is the name of my tokens, one C unit every 10 minutes during the stream, whether I'm streaming live or not, as long as you are connected to my Twitch channel, whether I'm online or not. You're getting that one C unit every 10 minutes. You get 25 C units for a follow of the stream and 50 C units for every $1 donated. Denote. Fuck! Donations are not required, but are very much appreciated and do go right back into the stream to help improve the stream, as well as allow me to provide more giveaways, as well as more prizes within those giveaways. The more donations we receive, obviously the more giveaways and prizes will be involved. Currently during the month of October, we are doing a special thing where we give away 10% of every donation incoming to the stream. 10% of all donations will be going to support breast cancer awareness. So every single donation that comes into the stream will be going towards breast cancer awareness. And then at the end of the month, whatever the amount is we have raised, I will match the donation amount. So, for example, if we raise $50, I will match that $50 and send in $100. If... if we raise $500, I will send in a $500 donation as well, and it'll be $1,000. So depending upon what we raise will depend upon what I add in as well. And like I said, you get 50 C units per every dollar donated. So if breast cancer awareness is something you're interested in supporting, it is a great cause, breast cancer. Thank you. Not looking so hot this game. I am testing out a new Twitch bot for my community I'm a part of. Great Architect is the name of that community. Here is some information about it. Damn it, that's not it. There we go. Everybody's welcome to join Great Architect. We accept all members, really. Founders of Great Architect are DefaTank and Seeing the Blue. DefaTank is the number one Elder Scrolls Online streamer via Twitch. And Seeing Blue does code and come up with updates for our ultimate Twitch bot we use, as is the Twitch bot I'm testing out currently. It is a beta. Testing out, find out any bugs or anything that might need to be improved upon. That way we can improve the stream for you guys. We did hold a C-Unit challenge earlier, and we were defeated by All Might JJ. Defeat us at Madden 15. So he was rewarded with some C-Units. Fucking Anubis. An ally has been slain. Your middle tower is under attack. Dead. Come and get some. Your middle tower has been destroyed. An ally has been slain. It is a GA. My stupid caps lock, man. And it is a multi-gaming community full of positive people. We stream. There's a Twitch network, has a list of our streamers on there. We play many different games. Not one in particular, so it's definitely a fun thing to be a part of. We always accept new members. One of the major... Retreat! One of the major benefits of... An ally has been slain. one of the major benefits of being a part of a great architect. Damn it. One of the major benefits of being a part of a great architect is access to our TeamSpeak. You'll get full access at the TeamSpeak server if you are a member of Great Architect. Just make sure when you join Great Architect, there's a referral question. They'll ask who referred you. Make sure they know C Unit's the one that sent you. Lots of great things coming from Great Architect. Definitely a great thing to be a part of. This game is definitely not easy whatsoever. I see you getting ready to jump up, Loki.
Let's go!
It is intense. Welcome to the stream, Ms. Seiko. Good to have you back in the stream. Get everything it's recommended. Now it's all consumable. Get one potion physical might. Our Phoenix is back up.
Enemies in the left jungle.
That was close.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree. Deicide.
Yeah. Good job, Anatomus. You get one unit every 10 minutes during the stream, whether I'm streaming live or not. As long as you're connected to my Twitch stream, you'll be getting that one unit every 10 minutes. You get 25 units for the first follow of the stream. And 50 units for every $1 donated. Donations aren't required, but very much appreciated. And do go back into the stream to help me improve it and make it better for you guys, as well as help me provide more giveaways and more prizes within those giveaways. Obviously, the... Obviously, the more donations we receive, the more giveaways we can hold. Also, throughout the month of October, which is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we will be donating... We'll be donating 10% of every single donation the stream receives. So every single donation, 10% of it will go towards breast cancer.
User joined your channel.
Hey, you there.
What up, Dre?
Nothing much. Log in to some ArcAge.
10% of every donation does go towards breast cancer awareness, and at the end of the month I will match whatever the donation amount the stream has raised. I will match whatever that donation is. Currently the top three leading donators for the stream are the Geeky Rooster at $80 total accumulated dollars in donations, Paralys at $20 in total accumulated donations, as well as Anonymous 9150 at third place with $5 in and $5 total accumulated donations. At the end of the month, the leading total accumulated donator for the stream gets rewarded with some type of gift or reward. So if you'd like to help support with breast cancer awareness,
what are you up to?
Send in that donation. Just playing a little Smite, trying to raise some money for breast cancer.
Nice.
I did hold a C-Unit challenge earlier, and I got beat. I got challenged to Madden 15 for Xbox One.
I see.
Might have some people joining TeamSpeak so we can talk about Smite.
Cool.
Doing a giveaway on Friday.
Buddy joined your channel.
Sup, Unit.
Sup, Phantomos.
How are you, bro? Hey, how are you?
I am okay. Not really sick anymore. I was sick for a while, but doing good, doing good. How are you doing?
I will say, just understand, I don't know how to say how I'm doing.
I played one Smite match earlier. I went positive. Everyone on my team went negative, and we lost. And then I play a few, and we win, but I go negative.
Yeah, that was a bad start for me. Wow. Just wow. Hey, bro, can you get Skype? It would be easier, you know, to speak, and you just don't need to get the server TeamSpeak.
I actually cannot get Skype. There are particular reasons I'm not allowed to have Skype on this computer.
Okay, you can get Ghost, you can get Skype, you can only get...
It's a long, complicated story.
Okay.
I'll narrate it for you if you want me to.
Welcome to the stream, Rafik 112.
Okay, let's see what we can do. I'm going to get. Need to get masteries.
I mean, if you have to, and it would better benefit the team, you could join with your buddies and talk, and I can watch you guys through a chat if that would better help the team. Whatever's going to help help our party the best.
Nah, if you want, we can talk. You know. It's not a big problem.
I'm fine with that too.
Yeah, okay. Or you know what? I got a better idea. I will call on Curus and on TeamSpeak. I have, you know, that button, so I think it will be fine.
Alrighty.
I got better idea, you know, just a second. How to change it? You don't need to push your button.
I don't think we can change that in TeamSpeak.
Yeah, you can, but I think in this server we can. Okay, never mind.
You can change it on this server. It's just that it's frowned upon. But since we're in the guests, I don't think it would mind. I can walk you through it if you want.
I do have a token-based reward system in the stream, guys. I have repeated myself a few times about it, but I will post in chat for you. What are we playing? Is this Conquest or Siege?
This is Siege, bro.
Alright. You want me to go left or right?
I don't even know. I'm going with Apollo. I think you're going with Kronos.
Alrighty.
Okay.
I need to get a voice package sometime soon.
Guan Yu, voice pack?
Yeah, since he's the main one I use.
Okay, but you missed that, you know, 50% off of voice packs, you know.
It's okay. I get paid on Friday, so I'll have a decent amount of money. And I'll be doing my giveaway.
So you can give me like some gems.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I know. I'm just joking, bro.
That is a possibility, though. You never know. I might give away gems one time in a giveaway, but probably not on Friday.
Bro, I never won. Oh fuck! I never won a giveaway. So yeah.
Well, see, my giveaway is completely random. You can ask the person in the party with us. It's chosen by the Twitch bot that I have that keeps track of your guys' tokens and stuff. So, I've entered in my buddy's giveaway that made the robot. I've entered in his giveaway one time, 41 times, and someone that entered.
Still, I never won. I was like in 10 giveaways or maybe 20 giveaways. Still never won. So I don't I don't even dream I get giveaways. So yeah, I'm just playing, you know, viewer games, something like that.
Well, one day you will have your day and you will win.
I'm not sure. Nice. I'm the badass.
And then in the month of December, from December 1st all the way up to December 25th, Christmas night, I'm doing a giveaway every day.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, bro. That's really pretty cool.
I mean, some of it's not going to be big prizes. Like, some days I'll just do giveaways to give away some tokens, but I give away every day.
But when you use... how many giveaways will you do, you know? Like how many days?
I normally do a giveaway every 2 weeks.
Okay.
Because I get paid every 2 weeks. That way, if I don't make enough donations to do a giveaway, I can just buy the prizes with my own money.
Yeah, I really want to get, you know, all those Odyssey items, but I don't have money for that. Because did you saw I'm playing with only with Thanatos almost, and if you get all of these items, you will get the Thanatos skin, the best Thanatos skin. I think it's called Angelic. They're choosing now Grim Reaper, Angelic, and something else. So I really want that skin, but I think it's impossible because it costs too much.
Enemies incoming left.
Your right tower is under attack.
Enemies incoming left.
An ally
careful left.
Has been slain.
Me and Kronos are doing okay so far.
Enemy missing right.
Yeah, but same missing right because everyone was in the left lane. So
yeah, I see them all.
If you don't see in lane, just say missing. If you're at base and you don't see in lane, say missing. It will be better than not saying anything, you know.
I wasn't paying any attention. I was actually looking for the next item on my list to buy.
Oh, okay. I'm so fucked up. Or maybe not.
I'm going for jungle buff.
Your left tower is under attack.
Defend left lane.
Hey bro, you know you can cancel your ultimate and you can stunt when you cancel it. Did you know that?
I did not know I could do that on Guan Yu's ult.
You can do only on Guan Yu that you can cancel your ultimate and then stunt. You can use and cancel it at the same time. In like 1 second you can do it, like you can do it almost done, you know, you can cancel anytime with Guan Yu.
Okay,
and stun them.
That is definitely good to know.
Yeah. Hey bro, please see you next time missing. It's the second time we get ganked up.
I really didn't notice anybody was missing.
Yeah,
I was fighting. I was fighting people over there. That's why I didn't notice them. Because the dragon was over there, then it went to the jungle real quick, and then I started fighting Neith, so I didn't notice anybody was missing.
Yeah, but then you see like someone is going to jungle, say missing. Because they're going to gank or going for jungle buff and gank. Something like that, you know.
An enemy.
Just you don't see in lane, they're just going somewhere, just say missing. It's really helpful, you know. Then you can be like a little in defense.
I will try.
Yeah.
I have one person in my lane.
Say like this.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
How do I get that to say that in game?
VF3 or VF1 or FF2.
Enemy missing right. Enemy missing middle. Enemy missing left.
You just press. You don't need to write. You just press. Press V, then F, then 3.
Be right back.
Just write. Don't write, but press.
I am pressing. It's not saying anything.
Press V, F3. But don't write or press it.
Enemy missing right.
Just like that. Or
enemy missing middle. Enemy missing left.
And every time they said they're showing the command F. VF1 or VF2 or something like that. You know.
Awesome.
attack, left lane.
Wait. I'll attack. Enemies in left lane. I will not let you fall.
Gank, left lane.
Fuck. Unit, how long are you playing Smite?
I don't even know.
About it's like 2 months, 3 months.
I haven't been playing that long.
I'm playing like
I'd say probably around a month.
Yeah, I've been playing around 1 year because I started playing when Chronos came out.
I'll attack.
I will attack, I will attack, I will attack!
Your right tower is under attack. Attack! I will not let you fall. An enemy siege.
I am here.
Go, 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 go!
Goodbye! I'll attack right lane. Attack right lane!
Sorry, my dear. It could have been truly useless.
But probably wouldn't have been.
Jealous? Let's go for Don't Fear Him.
Yes.
Help! Help!
On my way.
Hey, can you heal me? If you can.
Yep.
I got my ultimate, let's help him. Let's gank, let's gank. Okay, let's go to base. Go to base.
I'll attack left lane. Be careful, right.
What level are you, bro? Hey, Kunis.
Right now? In game or my overall level?
Your actual level.
Right now, in game 14, overall, I think I might be 14 as well, I'm not sure.
Okay.
I only play like a few games a day.
I am getting like first events, you know.
Because it just depends on who's on when I'm on, if I play or not, because I don't like playing by myself.
Immortal! GG. Finally, I think I will get mastery. Yep.
I can tell you what my level is after this game.
Yes. Yeah, 51 mastery level.
My level is 15.
Oh. Wow, I need 7 gods until I get all masteries.
User left your channel.
Hey, Kunit.
Yes.
Leave the party, I will invite you again. I think I have a bug, you know. Just a second. Let's go, Assault. Let's go, Assault.
Yo, baby, have your ass all like my fat man in overcoat?
I actually usually let it set my skills up by itself. I totally forgot I've been doing that. What the fuck?
What did you say, bro?
I said I normally let my skills auto level up.
Oh. Try to level up your skills, you know. It's way more better. And sorry, I want to play with Need this time.
Well, good thing I have a Smite app on my cell phone that will tell me a good build for Geb.
I don't even know. But Geb blink. You blink and use your ultimate with Geb.
This is the guy you're rolling around with, right?
Hey, bro, can you wait? I want to explain my friend how Hercules is healing. Okay, what bro did you said?
I said Geb's the guy that rolls around on the ground, right?
Yeah. And you can sing, they see me rolling, they hating.
I guess I'm gonna try for a tank build.
Yeah, Geb is a tank.
Well, they have a couple magic builds for Geb too, but I'm gonna go with the tank build.
Yeah, you know, first item get Stone of Gaia, because they got free magical and you need healing.
Get that first?
Good luck. Have fun.
I'm gonna need it.
Good luck. Have fun.
Okay, you bought Serenity. That's good, but you needed to get the first Stone of Gaia. Because you got 3 magicals and only 2 physicals. Stone of Gaia would be better because you can it gives you healing and gives magical protection.
Yeah, that's second on the list to buy.
Look at me.
Yeah, Sovereignty, Stone of Gaia, Breastplate of Valor, Bulwark of Hope, Hide of Neiman Lion.
Hey bro, but did you see? I was like, they're scared of me.
I did see it for a second.
And by the way, you can use your shield on everyone. So, you see low, use your shield like Hercules now. An ally has been slain. Because you really need, you're our lifesaver.
Well, it's gonna take me a minute to get used to Geb because I've never used him.
Yeah.
I'll try my best though.
Seriously, not again.
Blink or combat blink?
Blink. You know that greater blink. Give
an enemy building. Nice stack. Job. Nice job.
Hi. Your middle tower is under attack by way.
Next time, use your blink, then use your ultimate to stunt everyone.
Building stacks.
Oh shit! Retreat, guys! Retreat! Run! Hey, unit, Rezo, retreat!
I am retreating. Making sure I'm able to use my shield on them as they slowly retreat.
Yeah, you need it. You see they're killing, getting low or something, just use their shield and you will save them. Can use a shield and then invade the, if they just go into the tower, you know, go to the tower, kill them or something like that. Use their shield on you.
Did you ever get to your 250 followers up?
I'm at 254. I didn't do the dance or anything yet, though.
Shut up, guy! On my way! No problem.
I'm slowly getting the hang of him. I said I'm slowly getting the hang of him.
No. I just killed Freya when she was in the sky.
Eighteen assists.
Nice job, bro. Nice job.
Geb's a lot different than Guan Yu.
Wow, I just reached level 4 with Nid.
Awesome. I don't care what we play, I'm having fun for once.
You're going after one game?
No, I said I don't care what we play, I'm having fun for once.
Oh, okay. Because one friend is leaving, you know, after this game.
No, I got a few games left in me.
Okay. Let's go.
Now, I'll let you know, the gods I have masteried, I know not nearly as many as you. I have Thor Mastery 1, Apollo Mastery 1, Athena Mastery 1, Guan Yu Mastery 3, and that's all.
I got some Wukong Diamond, the Loki Diamond, Check Diamond, Thanatos Diamond, Nemesis Diamond, and Ubisoft 6,
Diamond.
Rank 5, Bakasura rank 5, Rama rank 5, Tyr rank 5, Mercury rank 4, Herc rank 4, Neat rank 4, Ul rank 3, then going 2-2-2-2-2-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. I got 51 masses, so yeah.
Is this assault again?
I'm begging them. Why Agni?
What are we playing, assault?
No, this is grab the bag.
Is this the match of the day?
Yeah.
Cause somehow I got stuck with Geb. I didn't even get a chance to pick or anything.
Yeah, but still, I'm a fucking Agni. Wow. Really?
So we're all going to be max build.
Yeah.
So it means I'm really going to get my ass kicked.
No, you won't be as kicked, I think. I hope so.
Sorry, I was buying all my shit.
No problem, bro.
So what's the goal of this game particularly? This is pretty much conquest, right?
Yeah, this is conquest, but got maximum gold.
Because I've only played conquest once. I just realized I started off at level 1.
Yeah.
It took me so long to buy my shit, everybody's already level 3. Slowly catching up.
Yeah.
I do like Geb at full build.
You're a Geb, bro?
Yeah, I'm the same guy as last game.
An enemy has
Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? Stop rolling. Stop rolling. Tire rolling.
Hey, Junior. Try to pull the... get full damage.
Try to do what?
But you'll get full damage. Full damage. Go full damage with Geb.
Damn it! What's up, Bala? Ain't seen you in a while, Bala. Good to have you back in the stream. Hope you are doing well.
Fucking right in the pussy.
See you checking your machine on balance. Don't forget, Bala, there is a giveaway this coming Friday. There'll be 100 C units per entry into the giveaway. You'll be able to enter multiple times, but will only be able to win one prize. You're definitely more than welcome to enter the giveaway as long as you get the 100 C units per entry. And I'm doing okay. A little sore because I had a wrestling show over the weekend, but besides that, doing all right. I'm ready for the giveaway this Friday. If I have to work Friday night, we'll hold off till Saturday. But hopefully we will be able to do it on Friday. Giving away multiple prizes. We did hold a C-Unit challenge earlier. I was defeated in that C-Unit challenge.
Look at that, Demir. He's going full power.
Wow. You need me over there?
Nah, and by the way, you can try it. Seriously, too, you know, go full power.
I like tank.
Yeah, but still, try it full power, you know, you got money. You can every time change your build, so it's not a big problem.
So what, go all magic power?
Yeah, go all magic power. Then you can change back to all physical, I mean, all defense.
Alright, as soon as I get ready to die, next time I go back to base, I'll switch it up.
Yeah. Because this game mode, that what it makes fun, that you can change builds every time. And see who is the best in late game.
You rock.
An enemy has been slain.
Rampage.
You rock.
An ally has been slain.
I'm the greatest. Awesome.
I think I chose that right.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has
been what?
Slain. So I think I chose full max magic that time.
Yeah. I want to use your abilities. I want to see how much damage.
It is definitely very fun, Thug Gooch Meister. It can get intense. Very fun, though.
Take middle
lane.
I am
use
lagging.
It, use their two minions. Unit.
I'm lagging. Hold on.
Me too.
Killing spree. Triple kill. Killing spree. Quadra kill.
I should be all right. Did you see my build?
Yeah, I saw it. I saw how my bro got that the kill.
Retreat! You rock.
As soon as we get ready for the next game, I'm gonna run the bathroom.
Okay, bro. Okay, two friends. Okay, one left.
So we have one more person left in the party with us.
Yeah, that's Grass that left the game, you know. I was talking with him on Curse. And I was talking with you on TeamSpeak and that one in the same time. And another one is leaving.
So now it's down to us.
Let's go joust.
Don't forget, 10% of every donation this month is going to help support breast cancer awareness. So if you guys like to help support that cause, feel free to donate. Anybody you want me to use particularly, or is it okay to use Guan Yu?
Alright.
All right, I'm going to the bathroom real quick. I'm back.
Nice. I'm trying to master this fat guy. Zhang Guan. Wow. He sucks.
Shall be written in legend.
Thank you, Baller. Thank you.
Bro.
Yeah.
This time, go power. Because you're the only physical. We need to go. You go to power. Is that okay?
I guess. I'm used to the tank build. The fuck? I'm having game issues, hold on.
Okay.
My screen keeps blinking.
That's so bad.
Yeah, my screen's still blinking. Welcome to the stream, Comet Cola. I'm having screen issues. Screen keeps fucking blinking.
Hey, bro, hurry up. If you can.
I can't force my screen to stop blinking.
Shut down and turn off that screen.
And now right building stacking stacks.
All right, I think I'm back, ready to go. I have no idea how I'm going to catch up to you at level 3.
You will catch up, no problem, bro. You will catch up. Why use that?
I hit it on accident. What's up, Comic Cola? Glad you're back, and I'm back, Bala. And yes, I do play with viewers, especially followers of the stream. That was weird. My screen just kept blinking and blinking, finally just randomly stopped.
Yeah, I think it's a glitch, something like that. By the way, you're streaming right now or not?
I'm always streaming.
How many viewers we have?
At the moment, 10.
Wow, 10 viewers, seriously.
Sometimes it's sometimes it's 10, sometimes it's 2. I've had 98 before. Yeah, feel free to add me on Smite, Bala. I don't know how much longer I'll be playing today, but I can totally play tomorrow.
I'm going for jungle buff.
I'll add you after this game, Bala. I've been trying to hold a, me and my buddy want to host a Smite tournament for my viewers and followers, but we gotta get enough people interested in having a Smite tournament before I do it.
You there?
Yeah, I'm here. I returned to base so I could heal.
Oh, okay.
Be careful left. Just trying to focus and concentrate because I've never used the power of one you.
Nice job, bro.
Thank you. Yeah, I stream all the time. If I'm ever playing Smite, especially with you, I'm streaming.
Why especially with me?
Because we usually win.
Yeah, but I'm a bad player, you know. Now, today I have a really bad luck. Sometimes I have really good luck. But sometimes I have insanely bad luck that I can't even play.
I just bought the Deathbringer, now I'm gonna get Jotun's Wrath.
Okay. By the way, I'm building stacks now. Don't kill minions. I need minions, no, I'm stacking.
I don't know what that means.
That means I need to kill minions to get, like, stack, you know, how to explain stack.
Oh, ability stacks. Off of your equipment, right?
Yeah.
I get what you're saying now.
I got that book, you know. Look at my item.
Going for the damage buff.
Okay, be careful. I were too greedy.
Well, I've almost caught up.
Yeah. I need to learn how to play with Zhongquan. I need like 20 warships until mastery. How much warship do you need until rank 4 with Guan Yu?
I can't remember exactly. I'd have to tell you after the game.
Oh. Run. I said run, not to attack, bro. Seriously. I need to get beads. Hebro, defend now if you can. I'm going for a blue buff.
Okay.
Bear back. If you only get some defense items, you know, some defense, like two items now left, you can get defense.
Magic defense or physical?
Magical and defense. Get Hide of Orkin. Hide of Orkin, you know that item. It's gives magical and physical defense.
Hide of the Urchin?
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, we're not 253 followers now. We lost one follower, but it's okay.
Yeah, we are pretty fucked up.
Yes, definitely not a good game this one.
Yeah. Not the best time to try to master, you know, some gods.
And I'm not used to this build either.
Be careful, run.
I'm running.
We're pretty fucked up. AGG, because they don't have ADC. Hey bro, why no? It's GG because you don't have ADC, you know.
I don't like to give up.
Okay.
We could have like 1 point, they could have 100, and I still wouldn't want to give up. I know the game's almost over though.
Let's support Raph for harvesting, you know, just trolling.
How do you report them?
Press on that, how it's called, that, can't say how it's called. This thing. Accept the party. Let's see if we can do this.
As I left that game, the other team was talking crap to him.
Yeah. It was a little my fault because I was really bad. Because I'm new with that Zongquan. I'm going jungle.
What are you playing? Conquest?
Yeah, Conquest.
Great.
You're going solo?
I was going tank. Hey.
Okay, so right support. Let the other people know what you're going. By the way, you need to go support in long lane.
This will be my second Conquest game, I think.
Really? And never take a god and lock in. You need to say your role. And if no one takes that role, or you took the first role, that's only you're going. Because if you're doing just out of luck, it's good because they're noobs. But in other games, and you will be level 30, you know, they will be pissed off, you will get reported and blocked, you know. So don't just lock in.
I gotta lock in on the god I know how to use. I'm not gonna use someone I don't know how to use.
Yeah, but still, you know, if you just lock in and don't say your role, you can be like one, you just jungle. They will say, you're a jungle, because I said solo, I said ADC, I said support, and I said mid. You're going jungle. So, think about that.
Our deed shall be written in legend. Hi, good luck. Have fun.
Okay. Hi.
Okay.
Wow, ADC and support is in left lane. Just wow, this is a really noob game. No defense, bro.
Okay.
And you can say like, "Be right back," like this.
Be right back. Cancel that.
Press 2V and B. Hey, Kunit, you can hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, so you use your voice commands, you don't have to write.
Be careful left. Enemy missing middle. Cancel that.
Fuck!
An enemy has been slain.
Nice job.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Nice job.
It's okay. Cole, I'm not sure how much longer I'll be on, but I'll be on tomorrow too. I'll be on every day this week except for Tuesday. I will not be on tomorrow.